I think what stresses me the most in my everyday life is concerns I have about my family, my children, things they're getting up to, are they all right? They're both in relationships, are the relationships going well? I worry about that mainly, more than I do about myself.